Here's a quick tip that will add a bit of spice to your drumming. The idea here is just to play a hi-hat foot just before playing a snare drum after playing a drum fill. So you'll play the fill to end a bar, and then just before the snare drum comes on beat two of the next bar, you're going to fit in that hi-hat.